Hello everybody, so today I will talk about Venn diagram. We have A, B, C, and we have 59, x minus 3, x plus 2, x minus 2, and 43. The question they ask, find the value of x. How many learners in here? How many learners in one course? And how many learners in two courses? So I will show the technique how to answer the question. First, we know that the total learners in course B is 12. So we have B in here. If we look carefully about B, we have this area in here. So this is about S minus 3, S plus 2, and S minus 2. So we can create the equation. That's about S minus 3 plus S plus 2 plus S minus 2 equal to 12. And we got about 3S and we got about 15. Remove number negative 3 on the right. That's why you got about the positive, and 12 plus 3 you got about 15, and s equals to 15 divided by 3, you got about 5. Next, how many learners in here? So we put number 5 in s. In this one you will got about 2. 5 plus 2, you got about 7. And the last one, 5 minus 2, you got about 3. We have the number in here, so we sum all 5 numbers together. So we got 59 plus 2 plus 7 plus 3 and plus 43. You got about 114 learners. Next, how many learners in one course? So we just calculate about 59, 7, 43. You got about 109, and total learners in two courses. So we have number 2 and number 3, and this is about 5 learners. That's the end. Thank you for watching.